Well, hello, my name is Frank, and today's topic is Palo Alto Networks PCNSE7 exam and its preparation. But first of all, I'd like to discuss about the PCNSE7 exam related skills and technologies. And then afterwards, I'd like to share my personal experiences, how you can reduce your chances of failure in the Palo Alto Networks PCNSE7 exam, which is related to Palo Alto Networks Certified Network Security Engineer Certification. So let's get started. This exam validates the ability to identify how Palo Alto Networks products work together to detect and prevent threats, determine how to control bandwidth utilization on a per application basis. And it also deals with the ability to identify configurations for distributing log collections and verify functionality, determine how to leverage Panorama to centrally manage device configurations and logs, and explain the process to update a Palo Alto Networks system to the latest version of code or content. Pre-sales system engineers, system integrators, and support staff usually hold or pursue this certification, and you can expect the same job roles after completion of this certification. Now you know everything about this certification and related exam of this certification. Is it enough? The answer is no. Most candidates fail to pass the certification exam because they think that they have completed related materials and courses and now they're ready to win the title. But we must not underestimate the importance of practice exams. So if you try practice exams via exam questions before attempting actual exams, you can reduce your chances of failure by more than 90%. Just Certs has made practice exams by the help of subject matter experts. You can try for free demonstrations before ensuring the quality of the products. So just visit justcerts.com and check preparation material. There's also a limited time discount available.